Initially, people thought that disability is a curse, but I've changed the perception of the community. My dad used to tell me to do farming, but I was not interested. That's why I did IT. So I wanted to do anything to do with technology. Now, my IT background assists me a lot because I learn online, I market my produce. Technology has come to change what my dad used to do. And I can change farming. Whatever I'm doing here, I can sell it online. Instead of now taking my vegetables to the market, they are collected from home. I take advantage of being next to Nairobi because most people in Nairobi feed from here. Agribusiness is also an employment. If you excel very well in agribusiness, you can get as much as you wish to get.